Hi there, it's Melody Brooke here. Yes, I'm in a different room. I'm actually using my iPhone today, so let's see how that goes. Today, I want to talk to you a little bit about how hard it is to really be vulnerable with our partners. I know I've talked about it before, but it just came up today because I had a client that had a traumatic experience and she was afraid to tell her partner. And part of the reason she's afraid is she's afraid that her partner will use it against her, that somehow that vulnerability will be used against her to make it look like she is less healthy. And the truth is that all of us have these parts of ourselves that are maybe problematic or show us as being weak or show us as being vulnerable. In a way that could possibly be damaging to us. So I can understand the fear. But if we can't allow ourselves to trust our most intimate partner with that most intimate part of ourselves, we have to question whether or not this relationship is at the level that we need it to be. Because we do need to feel that kind of safety and security that we can be raw and open with this person that is closest to us. Otherwise, we're cutting ourselves off from an intimacy that we could and should have. And if we don't have it, then we need to get ourselves into therapy and figure out why that's not working. Why isn't that happening? And give ourselves permission to have the kind of connection that we all want and deserve. So check it out. My book is called Oh Wow, This Changes Everything. It's available on Amazon, it's on Audible, and it's on Kindle. So check it out. Talk to you later. Bye.